It's been literally years since I last played the very first original Russian tank game. First time playing on PS2, then PS3, now I'm playing a game from a PS4. It brings back a lot of memories. Let's see if I remember how to actually properly know what I'm doing, where to go. And yeah. Oh my gosh, thank you guys for if you do come and join and watch my live stream. First time doing it for Twitch. So yeah. Camera's kind of I'll get used to the camera again. I think I'll unlock the need to unlock the skill, the ability to do so. No? Oh, there you go. All these bolts, it's money. Money. And if the money says the well, the gold ones mean worth more. Yes. I was going to do Russian Tank Gladiators, That's my second favorite, straight after this, the first big ones. The second and third, not really a big fan of. And then the ones that later on came out on PS3 and PS4, not so much. I'm not a fan of them either, but I would still like to play them regardless. Too easy. So I'm busy opening my server. This is where first time I'll be meeting Clank. Yeah. See? Strange how I remember that, you know. This live stream. Later on, I'll be live streaming in different game coming together. So, yeah. Thanks to everyone, Vera. Thank you for joining. Do you know where I might find that fellow? Well, he's on the radio every week. For all the old school. I haven't played this game in years. I'll be right back, guys.
The people on those planets are hoes. Well, good luck getting Captain Quark to help you.
Actually, you could help me. If you could use your ship to take me to the coordinates contained in this info bot, I might be able to gather further information there.
Even if I wanted to, I can't. I'm missing a crucial component of the ship.
The robotic ignition system.
How did you know that?
I, sir, happen to be equipped with the latest in robotic ignition systems. My programming allows me to start any ship I choose.
So, I agree to take you to this, wherever it is, and you get my ship started for me?
That is what I'm proposing.
This could be a problem.
this whole time.
Please return your appendages to the steering mechanism, sir.
Huh? Oh, right. Sorry. Oh, and by the way, you can stop calling me sir. The name's Ratchet.
Pleased to make your acquaintance, sir.
You got a name?
My serial number is B54296.
Oops. I'll just call you Clank for short. Hang on.
So you see, it would be most beneficial if your citizens were not in the city when my workers begin removing it.
Preposterous! I will not stand for this.
Unfortunately, you have no choice in the matter.
Let's just see what Captain Quark has to say about that, my good man. Don't see what's so funny. Captain Quark could dispatch you without even breaking a sweat, you puny.
Alright guys, I'm back. Ah, awesome. Nah, I want to save it for this. Definitely. Don't know how long I actually am live stream watching the tank. So I'll see. Thank you. Okay, no worries.
Did he just slide down a sewer pipe?
Mayday, mayday. This is the solar ship Radical. We seem to be under attack from the planet's surface.
Relax, kid. It looks like some sort of fireworks display. Probably in your honor.
Oh, that was close. Ah!
Right now, I can't concentrate.
Oh, we've been hit.
An unexpected detour. When we land, I'll see if I can scare up an exhibition for you.
I'm not going to live that long.
Kid, let's am screen.
Does he know Captain Quark?
I doubt it. He's a pro hoverboarder, always going off about how cool he is.
Looks like he's in trouble.
I'll say. I've never seen him look so freaked out.
Gadgetron Infobots give you coordinates for new planets. Now that you have the Infobot for planet Iridia, you'll need to find a ship to get there.
All right, that's one. Yeah, let's get this way. I don't think I'm gonna lose up this way. Too close for comfort. actually, if you are viewing my, for those who are watching my Twitch stream right now, Twitch live stream, technically this is the very first time I'm streaming, streaming on Twitch, but I do like, well, sometimes live stream on YouTube. So I do have my YouTube channel linked, so, linked on my Twitch stream, and you should be able to find me from here onto Twitch, and off here onto YouTube, just so I'd let you guys know. Troubles with the settings and understanding and all this stuff, so I've been live streaming on YouTube for like at least like a nice good 5 years. But I started streaming on YouTube from 2018. Yeah, for like 5 years, so I thought, you know what? 2023 will be the year I'll start live streaming on Twitch, and then once I have fully wired on Twitch, then like, you know, simultaneously, not exact same time, but like sometimes live streaming on Twitch, and then sometimes live streaming on my YouTube channel, you know, so forth. I would say a kind of YouTube community, but it's not. But I thought, you know, like, just a big Twitch, you know, combined to communities as well. I still keep them separate, I'd say. I think I've just about almost have enough. Get that flame for it. I should get it now. I'm going to have enough more bolts, and then I can get like about 2 or 3 weapons all in one go. Nah, definitely gonna need it now actually anyway. Bafingalo, thanks for the follow. Thank you very much. Get back into it, shall we? So yes, later on I plan to do another live stream. I can't remember the name of the game I've planned a live stream. Get two live streams in one day. I think it was maybe Fortnite, well, Among Us is to be on Sundays, I believe, but yeah, Sundays. Apparently it was to be Fortnite or Fall Guys. Well, I'm obviously live streaming some games that I already have, well, not some games, most games I already have live streamed and played and live streamed on my YouTube channel already. So they're the games I would have completed, so I thought, you know, I'm gonna put the game, but this time it'd be just for Twitch. You see, so yeah. Sorry guys, I'll have to restart my cup again. Oh my days, I'm gonna have to restart it back up again. I pressed the button by mistake. I was trying to click so fast, didn't realise. Dude, I probably only made that one simple mistake by accident. How could I? I still can't believe I messed up. I don't know how I made that mistake. What I was trying to do was figure out where I could go next. Do this quickly. First thing first, put that on. The sound. I mean, forgot about that. I should do. I thought there was a word to like get. Get the map up or something. I guess not. Must be my imagination. Let's get these and try and figure out where they go. I should have paid attention, but I didn't. The dirt is back up that way. So my guess or hunch. Go up here. Just gonna run through them. Literally. Okay. I guess where I actually do have to go is most likely to my actual ship. Who knows? Okay. Yeah, I think I have to go to my actual ship. So, I just did that one. Yes, that one. Or that one. What's the best one to go and do? Cause if I'm in Cody, one of them where you get have to do your hoverboard race or something. So I believe it's this map, planet map sort of thing. I can't remember. Have 100 is that one, and then this one I don't remember what. You know what? What I might actually end up doing is hop between the two different planets. So I'll see. So I'll stick with you. Actually, yes. Let me see this one first. No, if I'm collecting something, I'll do the other planet instead. This is a swamp. Yeah, be careful. Right. Oh, hello, sorry if I'm mispronouncing your name, thanks for the follow, thank you very much. Yeah, I was correct. I don't have the sling thing. I don't have the slingshot. So I'll just go this way around. Walk right into it, man. Jeez. Yeah, yeah, what into it? I tried to set them all up at once, and I guess that didn't work. So that also reminds me, I don't think I do remember actually, oh my gosh, mention it since I started the live stream. Happy New Year to you all. Hope you all had a nice Christmas holiday, first New Year's, enjoyed New Year's holiday, had a good Christmas last year. I just wasted that, for goodness sake. And, so that's just my Twitch account. Feel free to check out my YouTube channel. Well, I've done a lot of live streams on for the last 5 years, and as well as feel free to check out my TikTok. I do post on there, but not as much as like every other TikToker, or you know, so being on mostly busy live streaming on YouTube or now Twitch, so that's why I don't really post that much on TikTok. So yeah, so feel free to check them out when you can. Oh this. Oh yes. Too close again. Okay. Shit.
No signal whatsoever. This downtime is telling me.
Do you need medical attention, sir?
Don't be so literal, son. The problem is I'm stranded on this backwater planet and my star client is nowhere to be found.
Mm. Hey, we saw you on that info bar. You're Skid's agent.
What Skid's agent? I haven't seen him since our ship crashed. And an agent without a client is like a flea without a dog. Say, you look like an athletic kid. If you can bring back the championship prize from the hoverboard races in Blackwater City, I'll make you my next stop.
Oh, snap.
I could be the next Skid McMarks.
What I may do actually do, even though I did say I was going to see you guys doing Among Us only on Sunday, I may do a small one, well not small, do one later on from, well, I could still do it from my PS4, but then again I just only recently got Among Us as well as my onto my Nintendo Switch, so. So no. Let's see. I think continue did my PS4 for my Twitch, and then when I got my Nintendo Switch, just like that. Bring the prize from the hoverboard races. So where do I go now? Yeah, I thought so. This is the one with the hoverboard. I know it. But I believe there's a problem. Get to that part, I need a slingshot for me, don't I? Or unless this is actually off the other planet. Could be wrong.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Well, let's go to the other planet. Maybe I should have done Gladiators, watching Club Gladiators instead, because that's my second favourite. To be more precise, but, Ah, well, let's go. Oh, snap. Sorry. Actually, don't really know. This is the planet, if I'm all properly, is where I'll get the, what camp will get an upgrade to fly the helicopter thing. Something like that. Yeah, I knew I should have done this one first. Well, second, actually. This is where I could miss. Well, 200...
Click to center the camera.
this challenge, you will receive a reward from my head trainer. Simply make your way to the third island to complete the course. Good luck! Quark Enterprises is not responsible for sprains, broken bones, snapped tendons, bruised egos, or accidental death incurred while taking the challenge.
Excuse me, Captain, but we have more pressing issues. We urgently need your assistance.
Quark?
Yes?
Do you notice anything unusual about Captain Quark?
Well, I find the fact that he has a spring where his leg should be to be quite puzzling.
And why do you think that is?
Possibly an injury incurred while battling evil?
But this isn't the real Captain Quark, you numbskull. It's a robot.
Oh my gosh, I always cut me out. Clank thought it was the real one. Comes more of a challenge. Let's see if I remember how to do this. Careful now. Come on, you're kidding me. Oh, days. Yes, well, made it to the top. Not exactly over yet though, just one more island left to go to, I think. The last island. Right. Final, wait, no, it's not final island. What is it? Can be Spider-Man. No.
Congratulations on your new Gadgetron slingshot.
Finally. I knew you should have done this planet first. So weird for us to go this way around. No. So The train. Not just yet. See, I thought I remembered. What shall I do? Shall I use that for bomb? What flame for? Bomb is no idea. Here we go. We did it. Oh snap! I forgot their mind. Oh my gosh. Snap. How could I forget about mine? Oh no, don't tell me. No, I have to do it all over again. Yeah, I thought I was gonna say something. Anyways, let's go. How could I forget to jump? Oh, this is really bad for me. So embarrassing. Alright, here we go again. Let's do this work, shall we? Yeah.
Dispense with the pleasantries, Lieutenant. My sources tell me you're behind schedule. You must prepare this planet to be harvested for our new world.
Seems I'm about to get back to that one, man.
I'm counting on you, Lieutenant. As your former commander can tell you, I don't take disappointments well.
Yes, sir. I won't fail.
Your wreck is destroying yet another planet.
Yeah, but if that's the kind of help he's getting, I don't think we have anything to worry about.
You should not underestimate Chairman Drek. He is quite dangerous. We must find Captain Quark.
Look, that lieutenant doesn't seem so tough. Let's take him out ourselves.
Perhaps we can persuade the lieutenant to tell us where Drek is.
Now you're talking.
Poor Disney. Yes, I made it. Whoever it is. I think training is supposed to be more than just that. Yeah. Guess I forgot. Oh, no worries. Ooh, wait, what's that test taking place? Where does this taxi take me? I forgot where this taxi take me, guys, and I'm gonna check this out right now. Before we do that one, isn't that not more like the planet where Captain Quark is? Unless it's a little more different planet, I can't remember. I need to go back and do this one. That's not what I'm doing. Do that horrible voice from there. It's a golden. Yeah, there is. I see it. I wonder how I'm gonna go there. Ah, the hoverboard maybe. I don't know. No, what are we doing? What are we doing? Right, hold on, guys. Just need to plug in my phone charger. There you go. I'm finding some charge. Right. Yeah, that was that one. Definitely. There's like nowhere else to be to avoid that. Literally. It's a new weapon you find trespassing. There you go. Interesting, so okay then seems like I'm not being wrong, that this was the planet for Hubble. Seems like I was wrong. But I'm pretty certain that this is the actual planet for us. How could I be wrong?
I got some great bargains for you then.
I'm kind of confused.com now. What's this one? What is this one?
It's him, Skid McMarks.
That man from the Infobot.
In the flesh, little dude. You guys get a load of that epic space battle I was in?
We saw you screaming for help.
That was like a war cry. My agent and I got ambushed on the way to hoverboard
practice. I'll be right back, guys.
About to crash,
yeah, he's okay. I've had a little trouble getting back to my ship due to my sprained ankle.
Oh, come on.
If you can take out all the sand sharks, I just might have a spare hoverboard for you.
We'd love to help you, Mr. McMarks, but Ratchet and I need to find Captain...
One of your boards? I've always wanted a decent hoverboard. Well, all right. You just keep that foot elevated.
guys, I'm back, so for the wait. Right, destroy the sand sharks. How many do I have to destroy? This man. At the top. I don't think I remember ever doing this at all when I first played it on the PS2 all those years ago, let alone the actual on PS3 and all. Other two. No! I was so damn close. Use the hoverboard. Nowadays.
I got some great bargains for you today.
No, hold on, hold on.
This agent, you'll have to win a hoverboard race. The nearest hoverboard race is in Blackwater City on Planet Wilgon.
Blackwater City, here we go. So, right, which planet should I do? That should run the hoverboard. Or. No, hold on. I need to go to the ship. Ship. must be on the snow. Yeah, I think I might do this planet first before I can unlock Blackwell City. That's what it seems like to me. But this planet, and then one more planet, and then the the Blackwater City planet after this to do the whole world. I believe I've just gone a wrong way. I don't know what I'm doing now. No, oh my gosh.
it.
By double tapping the tron.
Some great bargains for you today.
Nearly have enough. They would be quite handy right there now, some of these. I'm not gonna lie. Oh snap, I didn't even notice that. see. Oh, suck cannon. Oh, yes.
Multiple enemies. Go and fire them out as high caliber missiles. Caution, enemies must be sucked inside the barrel.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Two new weapons in one go. So does that mean I'm finished with this one? I'm confused. I am. But then again, I didn't find the info book. What did I? I don't really remember. Right. Squid D, squeezing him to another one or two more planets, and then that will be the end of the live stream, guys. Thank you. Finally! careful now. Keep going, Tank. You can do this.
Thank you.
I've forgotten about this laugh. Honestly, I've forgotten about that.
The Gadgetron Hydro Displacer uses Insta faucets and Insta drains. Using it, you can drain and fill pools. Our sensors do not detect any on this space station.
See what's happening. Thank you. Let's go. Oh, it's not really. That was far too close to comfort, man. Let's go, go, go. Oh, come on, bro. I had 2 lives left. No! Oh, days. Right, let's do this again, shall we?
This is Donna Gratz reporting live from Blackwater.
Yeah, that's where the hoverboard is now. Wow.
Did you see that?
Yes, I hope that poor woman is all right.
Ah, she's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.
Ratchet as always.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one. Some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
I wish he was gonna. Oh, boy. Yeah, but. I was originally was gonna literally leave it, end it here. And then the next live stream will continue from here when I do Ratchet. But the next live stream I plan to do will be Ratchet and Clank, it'll be a different game. So stay tuned until then. Take care. Bye. And Happy New Year. I'll see you again. Bye.